Okay, today's daily practice problem has to do with constant acceleration and a little bit of unit conversion. So a car accelerates with constant acceleration from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 8 seconds. What is the car's acceleration in meters per second squared? Note, MPH stands for miles divided by hour or miles per hour, and use the guess method here.